Suspense exclusive, DJ Styles. Yeah. It's the Dirty at 5:30 with DJ Styles. For Lord of Death, go and chow. Suspense gon' hold them down. The chicks, we gon' hold them down. Expose their bust to see who gon' win this wet t-shirt contest. See, we the best. But this ain't DJ Khaled. It's Suspense and DJ Styles.
I go by the name of DJ Styles. If you wanna know the who, what, when, where, why, and how about me, you gotta keep watching. Yo, what's good? It's 88.3, man. Styles definitely in the building. Knows the way. Broadcast to worldwideinforadio.com. I got my man. I go by the name of DJ Styles. Who am I?
Todd.
Yeah, Todd, a.k.a. DJ Styles. The best DJ alive.
Todd is a very outgoing person.
You know how Todd is. He's a little strange, but...
really nice guy, you know?
All around good guy.
What Todd does is...
he DJs for a living. I'm a DJ. And that's what he does.
At only 19 years old, Todd Simmons has mastered the world's profound art of mixing and scratching. It all started from a party that would drastically change his life forever.
Todd started DJing while he was in the Bahamas.
I'm from the Bahamas, Nassau, you know what I'm saying, New Providence. And this whole thing started maybe about...
since he was 14.
So I've been DJing for like 5 years. I was invited by a friend to DJ her party. I always had a very large collection of music. And she asked me to do a party for her. And I didn't have any equipment. I went around for a few hours and I actually found enough equipment to do the party. I did the party, it came off really well. It just so happened that the music director at one of the stations that I worked to back in the Bahamas heard me at the party, and he liked what he had heard, and he invited me to be a guest mixer on the station. So that's it's all history from there, you know what I'm saying? That's where it started, and I mean, that's where I take it all back.
Todd has gained success with a captivating and unique sound, separating him from other DJs. His self-determination and passion for music are some of the characteristics that makes him different from DJs in his age bracket and in the world.
Todd, different? No, I can't say Todd. What makes Styles different from other DJs really is that...
he loves the music.
It's hard into it. They do it for the money, but he do it for the love of it.
Todd is a very outgoing person.
Todd is a motivator, real inspired young man that goes after what he wants.
Very motivated.
I'm motivated. He never let the negative vibes really get to him.
Self-driven.
I'm self-driven. Beating all odds, people probably telling him, nah, you can't do this, you can't do that. I'm a real passionate person when it comes to the art form.
It's my boyfriend.
He's a real role model for a lot of people, so he does real good in that area. Got into it, like I said earlier. Styles, different flavors, different mixes. I DJ because I love music, you know what I'm saying? He loves it.
It's what he does.
It's where his heart is, right?
Not only is Styles respected on the local level, Styles has tapped into the mainstream world of hip-hop by hosting mixtapes for worldwide artists and record labels.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're now tuning into the very best. I'm kicking one man, DJ Styles. You know what I'm saying? Making the ladies smile and making the fellas go buck wild. You know, we do it just like that, daddy. Show Enough Records on, Jazzy Fizzle, I'm Not Signed.com, Mr. Motherfucking Entertainment.
Yo, what's up? We gonna make it official toilet tissue because I'm chilling with my dog, DJ Styles.
What up, what up, what up, y'all? It's your boy, Mims, a.k.a. Mr. This Is Why. I'm hot in the building with DJ Styles. And this is why, this is why, this is why we hot. Shout out to the whole Bahamas, man. Definitely see y'all. We here, baby. Mims?
Yo, shout out everybody in Nassau. DJ Styles, the realest DJ ever in the world. It's your boy, D.R.E., not the doctor, but still Dre, cooler Dre Epidemic. There's a click staff in him.
Not only has DJ Styles gained success with mainstream artists, but as well as local Miami rapper and friend, Trey Deuce.
Trey Deuce, that's my name.
He met Trey.
Me and Trey got together, we both go to school together, you know what I'm saying? And
hooked up.
Like about a year ago.
Seeing how they both were musically inclined.
Spoke to me and we got together one day and we were talking about music. And so we hooked up, I'm doing my music, I produce my own stuff and all that. And he DJs, so it's like a match made in heaven if you look at it. He told me that he was a DJ, because Trey actually is a DJ. A lot of people don't know that about Trey Deuce. Trey Deuce is a DJ. don't forget it.
And he let me hear some of his music.
He was on point, he's different.
We started Construction Records, now, man.
The plan is to take Construction Records to the highest and take over the world like Pinky and the Brain. See, I'm the Brain, he's Pinky.
I'm his official DJ.
And Heat United.
Doing some touring and stuff like that right now, man. It's a lot of big stuff happening right now. We're real proud of it, you know what I'm saying? But that's how me and Trey got together, I mean, just a friendship to grow.
DJ Stylez currently attends the Art Institute of Fort Lauderdale and is pursuing an associate's degree of science in broadcasting.
I'm a DJ. Some say I'm the best. You know what I'm saying? I'm the best DJ alive. That may be true. I don't know. You got to determine that yourself.
Open your ears, sucker. DJ Stylez got something you need to listen to.